A heartbreaking update tonight. A 9-year-old girl involved in a crash on I-95 in Delaware has died. Investigators say a tractor trailer hit a car in traffic near Newark yesterday. The big rig then plowed into the back of a vehicle that little girl was riding in. She died at the hospital this morning. A 61-year-old driver of the other car was also killed.